The Design Rooms command serves for loading the geometry of your spaces in Revit and importing them into Design, where you can insert multiple products, adjust, and position them in the room. Choose this option if you have specified spaces and if you want to add multiple products. After clicking on the Design Rooms command, you can choose one or multiple spaces to work on. A dialog window will appear, prompting you to log in or continue as a guest. If you continue as a guest, you go directly to your project rooms. If you log in, your progress will be saved in the Projects tab. You can also select your language and mark it from the tab. Now you can start with a product selection. You can either select a particular product directly from the catalog or use a product selector to look for products based on your search criteria. Once you have selected the product, choose a working point by defining the airflow. Notice that you can select the units of measurement. You can define the airflow by typing it directly or by clicking on the diagram. You can now click on the Add to Project button to insert it to your room. Using the same steps, you can add multiple products. Click on Go to Project to see inserted products and their flow patterns in the room and position them. If you're satisfied with the selection, hit the Add to Revit button and select Rooms. Geometry of the room together with the selected products will be imported back to Revit. A dialog window will appear with the selection summary. Here you can only select the system name. The system classification is set by default to the most used setup. Click on the Insert button, and after the conversion of models, they are placed automatically.